Oh, hello there. Oh, God. So slow, I don't see why I just duck out of the way. Hi guys, this is Anoctium, and today we're doing the world's most massive playthrough. 3 months ago, I did a mod called Capital Wasteland, which I combined Fallout 3 to Fallout New Vegas. Now with Lonesome Road coming out in a few days or so, or this chamber, I'm going to do a full playthrough from Fallout 3 to Fallout New Vegas with the best mods in it.
War never changed.
I'll let Ron Pearlman speak, and I'll show you this edition.
When atomic fire consumed the Earth, those who survived did so in great
underground. If you've seen these intros, just skip to part two, because I'll just make this part one.
Their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught.
I realize you've seen this before, but just wait until after the intro. This is the first.
Across the river, it gathers strength.
Mark of this.
Campfires burn, training drums.
And I didn't edit this in. No.
Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Oh, better from there.
Time to cash out.
I haven't seen this Friends episode.
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig?
What's a fink? Is that fruit?
You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling must seem
like... I was
like
quite late to see this guy's... The right seems so fucking pleased.
Truth is... The game was rigged from the start.
So, oh. One of my phone calls. Sorry about that. Something doesn't seem to be... Oh, please don't tell me it's not working. Just restart this whole thing again. Yeah, here we go.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your
And I didn't mean innocent. This is the mod maker. He's made the cap. Let's call it the Fallout 3 intro come straight after Fallout Vegas.
In my heart, I have but one.
Obviously, with a bit of loading time, of course. You'll remember this, don't we? So, this is symbolic of these two games being combined completely. Although I didn't have my problems putting the mods in, of course. And we're not entirely sure if the DLCs will work for Fallout 3, but we'll find that out together.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
Oh my God! What's he up to? Sure, we'll find out soon. And as I said, I didn't edit this together, I promise you. This is the mod makers that this combined the bank videos together to make two bank videos.
War.
Right, there's an intro.
War never changes.
Cool.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone.
You almost want to see Fallout
Blood
3
has
and
been
Fallout New Vegas,
the
Fallout 3 was almost like
an
action film, and
justice,
Fallout New Vegas is more like a
simple psychotic rage.
Sort of a high adventure type thing, where there's more detail and more emphasis on the Fallout.
In the year 2077,
just seems like
after millennia of armed conflict,
start over.
The destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer.
I always like the music better.
The world was plunged
three,
into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Fallout New Vegas doesn't have bad music as well. Doesn't have good music as well.
But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes.
Yeah, read the late music.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
It's really atmospheric, but
all except those
I'm not
involved
on the gameplay.
101.
I've got fraps on. I did a wee test when I've got fraps on with all these
or on that fateful day when fire
and
rained
and
from the sky. The giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
If you can tolerate that, please keep watching if you think.
It was here
I'm put up with
you were born.
22 frames per second.
It is here you will die.
Please.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters.
Maybe I might get
no one ever leaves.
Run apart 1065. So the frame rate might pick up then. Okay. This is part one will be coming up soon.